escape. No baby was.
Start our journey here. Who's that cat again?
Seahorses.
horse. Adam, who do you reckon is the undersea relative of Alfred's?
Thank you. Zed, Zed, come over. Watches over the wall. Run out
and do a side. We've got to run that through. He's going to run, and then he's going to stop.
And then look at the quiz finish. Just come over the edge.
This is coming over. Right edge. Right edge.
There, at the top of that fish, there's a tora there. Go on it?
Yeah.
Well, I guess we just got to wait, haven't we? Oh, I can't bother to wait.
I'm over here.
Here we go, Mr. Lucas is going to this way. Can we find Mr. Lucas is going to
No way, this is a lionfish. Yeah. Thank you.
Sardines, table one, chef.
Sardines are a good choice. They're lower in the food chain, which means that they're more open.
If they are caught around the UK, then they are even better.
And they go really well. Mediterranean plays will be quite successful.
Fish.
Arch. Do they spit?
Yeah, these ones do, yeah. The ones with the black spots on, yeah, they spit out the water. These things crawl around the leaves and they go and then gob it off. And then they eat it.
That'll come
there.
It's
back there,
back.
Yeah,
Do you want one?
Yeah, do you want one?
got a piece. Thank you.